Hello everyone. Today we are going to study the function. What is a function? So function, if we talk about a function, so function is a relation from a set A to a set B. A relation from a set A to a set B is called a function if each element of set A has one and only one image in set B. Okay, let us repeat. A relation from a set A to a set B is called a function if each element of set A has only one image, one and only one image in set B. So if we see an example, previously I have taken one example in which there is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6. If the relation is defined as x, y, such that y is equals to x plus 1, where x belongs to A and y belongs to set B, then if this is A, here is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and B is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Both the sets are just same. So what is the image of 1? If we put here 1, then y is 2. So this is the image of this relation. So we can see that here 6 has no image in set B. That's why this relation is not a function. Here this relation is not a function because 6 has no image in set B. So according to the definition of function, each element of set A has one and only one image in set B. So this is not a function. This is not a function because 6 has no image in set B. Now let us take another example. Suppose this is a set A, this is a set B, and this is A, which is equals to, let us define a relation R xy such that x is equal to, y is equals to 2x, okay, and where x is belongs to set of natural number and y also belongs to set of natural number. So how we can draw this relation? If this is 1, this is 2, 3, 4 and 5, likewise, then 1 is goes to 2 because it is 2 into 1, 2 will be 4, 2, and 3 will map with 6, 4 will map with 8, likewise. Okay, so what is the domain? What is the domain of this set? Here domain is set of natural number because A is again a set of natural number, B is also a set of natural number, so domain is set of natural number. Range, what is range? Range is always we are getting an even number, so even natural number, this is a range. And codomain, codomain is the whole set, so it is again N. So we can see that each element of set A has a unique image in set B. That's why this relation is forming a function. So here R is a function, or we can say that this relation is a function. Now let us take another example. Example 3. Suppose this is set A, this is set B, where it is 1, 2 and 3. Here 1 is going with this 1 and this is 2. So how we can write this relation? This is containing 1, image is 1, then 2 image will be 1 and 3 image will be 2. So this is the relation. So what we can say here, this 1 has a unique image in set B, this 2 has also a unique image, 3 has also a unique image. So this R is a function. Okay, this is a function, clearly it is a function. But if we take another example 4, in which this set A and B, this 1, 2 and 3, this 1 has 2 image. Let's take, this is 1, 2, 3. So how we can write this relation? This 1 has 2 image 1 and second is 1 has another image 2. Then 2 has 3, 3 image will be 4. So in this case, this R relation is not a function because the element 1 has 2 different images. But according to the definition of function, each element in set A has a unique image in set B. So this is not a function. Okay. So function F from a set A to a set B is, this can be written as FA equal to B. If F is a function from a set A to B, then we can write FA equal to B, where A is from a set A and B is from set B. So this is a representation of a function.